order. It's 5:03. Roll call, everybody is here. I'll take a motion to move the number five up.
Move to the executive session item number five on the agenda.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Roll call vote to go into executive session.
Mr. Schack?
Aye.
Mr. Bowen?
Aye.
Mr. Murphy?
Aye.
Mr. White?
Aye.
Ms. Windsor?
Aye.
And we will convene in Bruce's office for executive session. We'll be back. Thanks, Zach.
Thank you.
Tony Dollar, thank you. Thank you, everybody. All in favor?
Aye.
Motion.
I move we seal the minutes.
Yes, okay.
Second. Roll call.
Mr. Schack?
Aye.
Mr. Bowen?
Aye.
Mr. Murphy?
Aye.
Mr. White?
Aye.
And Ms. Windsor?
Aye.
I just want to make note that no votes were taken during executive session. Bruce?
Yeah, I want to report that we have a retirement in the police department of the police chief. He's the third of our senior staff to retire this fiscal year. 43 years of service.
Yes.
As a condition of that employment, the retirement, the chief is entitled to the benefits of the existing collective bargaining agreement effective as of June 30th, 2010. And the pension plan is in effect for all department members, which I reviewed with the town council. The chief will receive 75% annual pension based on the last, average of the last 36 month salary and longevity. And we congratulate the chief on his retirement and the 43 years of service that we discussed at the House of Fame on Tuesday's meeting to recognize the chief's service as well as that of the senior officers who retired, Mr. Donovan as well as Mr. Watson. But that's left the department with...
Can we hold on that before we go further?
Sure.
We have a motion to accept the letter of resignation or retirement from the chief.
I make a motion. I'd like to make a motion that we accept Chief Tai's letter of resignation and offer our due regard for his service to the town over 43 years.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Thank you, Chief.
Thank you.
Okay.
And... with that, we're down three positions in the police department that are a staffing of 15.
Very senior.
Obviously, that's all senior staff. Obviously, that leaves us 20% short of what our full manning levels are for the department. There's a large gap in terms of length of service between the senior members who started their services back in the 70s the balance of the staff, but we've had turnover, significant turnover the last 5 years or so, with many younger officers. Town Council and I discussed is that we are in a transition period, generally speaking. Obviously, there's a lot of discussion during the next town meeting and during the budget workshops over police operations. So what I see and I recommended to the council is that we are in a transition period and we need to conduct some management assessments of both administrative operations and staffing as well as manning levels, which was in the minds of a lot of residents of the town of Jamestown. The chief and I and the town solicitor have negotiated a 1-year renewable agreement where we will retain the services for the next 12-month period with a change in salary and benefits to reflect that he's coming out of retirement to assist us for that period. Salary and benefit package will include a $37,000 annual salary. We'll continue on health mate for the 12-month period. His vacation package will be consistent with what the available benefits are to the remaining members of the police department. That's 30 days vacation for people who service chief has 26 days and 5 personal days. There will be no sell back of vacation or sick days. I'm excited personally and the council as well to work with chief as we take a look at not only what our police department operational needs are going forward, but also as we discussed at the prior council meeting, our emergency medical services delivery system is also going to be evaluated based on contract that the council approved at the previous council meeting. So there's a lot of changes in our public safety operations. The chief, with his 43 years experience, can be of extremely valuable assistance in helping us examine and set us on a footing going forward as the flex what our needs are.
Just like to pose that. A couple of points on that, that he will also still maintain the lead in as the EMA director.
Yes.
And still be the executive director in the Harbor Commission.
That's right.
And assist us with the search and transition of a new chief of police.
Yes.
I move to, I need to move to approve that contract.
Yes, and authorize the president to sign.
Okay, and I move that we approve the contract, authorize the president of council to sign the contract.
I second that. And that's contract with revisions when you guys...
Yes, we'll draft the final document for presentation, signing in the next day, so.
All in favor?
Aye.
Anybody opposed? Thank you. Thank you, chief.
Thank you.
Anything else? Just other administrative issues. I just wanted to bring up, I rode by the rec center today and saw the litter court.
No.
Weeding the garden, and I stopped by later. The garden looks 100% better. Still not perfect, but 100% better, no weeds, and looks good.
You've been working hard for a couple of days.
And I stopped in, and I thank Jill for her.
And what we plan to do is we're getting three quotes at present from landscape contractors on the island and off minimum three to take a look at the access. It's a very very important viewscape. Yeah, and this area is the front of the rec center. Obviously, a lot of it was put in that by the garden club a number of years ago. To dress it up, Bill Pye has already spoken to one of the landscapers saying that some of the planting should be moved into a shady area. So we're going to improve that area in addition to weeding it.
I just kind of thought we ought to end that one.
Yeah. All in favor?
Take a look at
the I move to a
second. All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you, guys.